Here's three things you might not know about the new Shockwave hammer in Fortnite. First is that you can literally hit people through walls. Simply go up to someone's box and bounce into it. Second is that you may have noticed the huge delay after using the hammer. To prevent this, instantly place down a build to cancel the delay. Lastly, although hammers have a cooldown, if you get 5 of them, you can keep bouncing forever and ever. Subscribe for more.